make him a very good reliever at this level.
3-2 is hit well to right. And Adrianza gets the Giants on the board here in the ninth inning with a one out home run. So it's 4-1. Well, Adrianza's had a good spring for the Giants. And that continues.
And they try to go inside with a fastball and ball tailed right back to the heart of the plate. Belt high. And you have that kind of movement. Maybe try to get him to pull a pitch that runs away. Instead, the ball stayed in the middle. And maybe they're not getting it in start far enough. But with the lead that the A's have, only the third hit for the Giants, but it happens to be a big one to get them on the board.